Thank you all for coming. And before we begin the program, we've got a community service announcement from Linda Monroe.
Linda, my name is Linda Monroe. My name is Linda Monroe, and my husband Rich and I have been singing with the Charlotte Chorale for several years. Still can't hear. Now is it better?
Yes.
Is it better? Okay. And I pass out the flyers. We are doing a concert on December 3rd at the Charlotte Performing Arts Center over in Punta Gorda. This year, Southport Square has a bus going over there for the concert. These concerts are just wonderful. We have traditional Christmas music and popular music besides. Just before we start, there's going to be a silent auction for you to come to at 3 o'clock if you'd like to do that. And we have, let's see, what else was I gonna say? If you'd like to buy tickets, I have them here, and I could deliver them to your room. My phone number is on there, so you could just call me, and I could just bring them to your room and collect your money. They're $25 a ticket, and there's a special price for the series, which is a series of three concerts. So the Charlotte Chorale has had a hard time, as we all have during COVID and then the hurricane, and they really appreciate your support. We're trying to fill the place this year if we can, and it really, this concert brings, we hope, comfort and joy to all of you in this season that we've had such a hard time with. Okay, we'll continue with our concert. This is a special type of chorus program that we are doing. And so to keep that special sense of the concert going, I'm going to do something a little different and say thank yous, which are usually done at the end of a program, at the beginning of the program. So today, our accompanist is Glenn Palladino, who's put up with a lot of stuff with us. And thank you to Bob Cover for suggesting our opening number and finding the music to Eagle's Wings for us. To Janine Gorman, who has become our resident lyricist, and she wrote the original words to the second and third verse of our opening song. So thank you for that, Janine. And to Nancy Case, Nita Gensimer, and Janine Gorman for all kinds of behind the scenes work that it takes to put a group together. And last but not least, to this absolutely delightful ensemble who allowed me to completely change the program after Hurricane Ian and say, what we were doing is no longer appropriate and we need to do a different kind of a program and add a bunch of different music, and you learned it in a very short period of time. For Southport Square employees, this program is dedicated to you. You have taken amazing care of us. Even when your homes were damaged, they needed your attention, or maybe they were even unlivable, you were here. We have been continuously and well-fed, even though at times I think the dining staff was working in half light. So to all the employees who continue to take care of us, we are deeply grateful to you. And there is still chance for all of us as residents to contribute to the Employee Appreciation Fund because the cutoff date is not until the 15th of November. So may this concert bring you joy, comfort, and healing. Our first song is I'd Like to Teach the World to Sing. If you've got a song sheet, you've got the words, so you get to sing the first verse with us. We want to sing the next two verses to the Southport Square employees, and then join us on the fourth verse.
About 20 minutes ago,
needs, we ask our God above.
To take you on a sentimental journey. The next song is Oh What a Beautiful Morning, and you have it on your song sheets. So please join us. We're doing two verses, and you've got the two verses on your song sheet. Sunny Side of the Street, and we invite you to join with us.
Grab your coat.
Next song is Bye Bye Blackbird. It's on your song sheet. And that's too good a song with lots of good chords in it, so we're going to sing it twice. Next song is Smile. It's on your song sheet, and please join. We're only doing this through once.
Breaking when there are clouds in the sky.
and we're still putting you to work. So the next one is put on a happy face. And it goes by fast enough, we thought we'd sing it twice just to be sure we get it right. So. Those of you who came to the Seriously Silly Singers concert we did, we taught you three different parts to Rock of My Soul, and you did a great job. So part one is going to be all along here, all the way to the back. Part two is going to start with Madeline, and let's go all the way through right here. Okay? And part three, you've got the most difficult part. Part three is all the way over here. So we'll teach you your part. It's really, really simple. So, sopranos are going to sing Rock of My Soul, so give us a pitch and we'll teach you the melody. Pitch. Ready?
Rock of my soul in the bosom of Abraham. Rock of my soul in the bosom of Abraham. Rock of my soul in the bosom of Abraham. Oh, rock of my soul. And that's all you do. You keep singing that over and over again, and we're going to add parts. So now we're going to add part two. Going all the way over here. Okay. And the altos are singing your part. Okay.
So high, you can't get over it. So low, you can't get under it. So wide, you can't get around it. Go rock of my soul.
Okay, now here comes the really difficult part. Part three. Everybody ready? Your words are rock my soul. Pitch. And you're singing with a gentleman. Ready? Go.
Rock my soul.
This is the way we put all the parts together. We start with one, and don't you dare stop singing. So keep right on singing. Then we're going to add two. Don't you stop singing. And then we're going to add three. Keep on singing. And then we're going to repeat it just to make sure we get it all right. And you're all together at the same time. And you're creating gorgeous harmony. Okay? If it works.
Gorgeous harmony.
It will.
It will. made a beautiful harmony. Now for about the next four pieces, the ensemble would like to sing for you. Our first song is Those Were the Days. Milk it for everything it was worth there.
Part of us did. That's right.
Next, we'd like to do Day by Day. Next, we'd like to do Pretend.
Pretend. It's not in here. Pretend. I don't know.
And you'll find happiness without an end.
Next, we'd like to do sunrise, sunset. Now it's your turn to sing again. The Eagle's Wings, and you've got that on your song sheets, and we're going to sing it twice because it's short and it's good.
Oh, you.
Our next song is Edelweiss, and you get to sing with us, and it's too beautiful to only sing once, so we'll sing it twice.
You probably do.
I do.
Next, we're going to sing Climb Every Mountain. We're going to sing the first, sing it through the first time. We're going to repeat, and will you all please join in and sing with us on the repeat.
Follow every
And our last song, You'll Never Walk Alone. We're going to sing it through once, and then please join us the second time through.
Thank you for having us.